One time we were driving through a construction zone and there was a sign that said speed limit, 35 ahead. And there was four of us. So we were basically through there in no time. Good thing I wasn't on a bus.